We're out here at the walkout for teacher raises and funding for our classrooms. And yeah, there's a lot of people here. Yep, I'm with Mackenzie and Emily. And yeah. Struggle bus. Wow. That's so cool. That is so cool. I don't know what it does, what it says. Maybe y'all can read that. Guys, this is how far we are from getting out. Hopefully I'll get to talk to the people. Yeah, it's lit out here. None of these people are even here. It's kind of stupid. But mine goes all the way back there. Oh, we're super close now. As you can see, we're just a couple steps away. Yeah, it's been a while. Probably 45 minutes, but yeah, it's gonna be fun to go in there and talk to them and see what they're gonna do. Yeah, still learning this thing. So, peace out. Okay, guys, I'm in the Capitol now, and I have some type of feeling. I don't know, but yeah, I'm in the Capitol, and there's lots of millions of people in here, as you can. Okay, guys, this is how many people are in here, and there's a lot of people. There's not as many as there was the other days, but they're still here. So yeah, I found one of my teachers.
teachers, and I talked to her for a bit. So yeah, I don't even know if you can hear me, but yeah, I guess I'm gonna start taking pictures and whatnot. So peace out, guys.
Proud of Oklahoma because we're all supporting education and what we're trying to do with their honks, and I'm very proud of that. So yeah, there's nobody right now, but yeah, that's what I like, to support us.